Hi, my name is Art Ingram. I'm a licensed insurance agent, and today we're going to be discussing how to keep homeowners insurance updated. When you first purchased your homeowners insurance policy, it was likely at the time when you purchased your home. And the reason that we need to keep homeowners insurance policies updated is because since that point, you may have added something to your home or removed something from your home. You may have put up a shed in the backyard or built a deck or maybe even a porch with screened enclosure. Unless you notify your insurance company of these changes, your homeowner's insurance is not updated and it's not adequately covering the risk that is there. So what you're going to want to do is whenever you have any updates that you do to your home, especially roofing updates, plumbing updates, electrical updates, these are the ones that you're excited about because you're going to get discounts for having a fresher roof, for having new updates done to your home. So those are the best ones to keep updated. But in addition to that, if you were to have built an addition to your home, call your insurance agent, let them know about it. What they'll do at that time is they'll rerun a replacement cost estimator on your home. That's what they use to calculate the amount of dwelling coverage that's on your homeowner's insurance policy. So they may ask you about this addition, what type of building materials were used, is it carpeted, is it laminate, is it wood floors, is it screened in, things such as that. These are all in, and then the dwelling amount is going to be calculated using the cost for modern building materials. One thing to keep in mind as well with homeowners insurance is they're typically one-year contracts. So whether you contact your agent or not, there's some updating of your policy that happens at the renewal. What I'm talking about is the replacement cost and the dwelling amount for your home is typically going to increase about 3 to 4% every single year. The reason for this is inflation. Just like we experience inflation in all other facets of life, we experience it in homeowners insurance. The cost for the building materials is rising year to year. The cost for the labor is rising year to year. So expect to see about a 3 to 4% increase, even if you have no updates to your home at each policy renewal. This can be something that's often confusing for consumers. It can be something that actually makes them angry, but I hope that this kind of helps you to be prepared for that, and I hope that what we talked about today can help you keep your homeowner's insurance policy updated and make sure that you're taking advantage of as many discounts as you can on your policy. Again, my name is Art Ingram. I'm a licensed insurance agent, and today we discussed how to keep your homeowner's insurance updated.